struggle all you like, those binds will only grow tighter.
You... How did you know I was coming? I planned this for months.
Yes, you were predictable. Your mind is like an open book, though not a particularly interesting one.
You don't know me.
Oh, but I do. Because of your obsession with morality, binds you tighter than those chains ever could. Don't you see? Morality is the inhibitor of free will. Regardless of your own desires, you will always take the righteous path. Or in other words, the predictable path. I'll show you. Let's play a game, shall we?
Whatever you have planned, I'm not interested in advance.
Trust me, you're the one who's going to want to play. Because if you win, I'll free you and your wife. You as well. I knew you'd come around. If you look stage left, you'll see our special guest, the senator's wife. I'm sure you two have met. The game is simple. All you have to do is take this and put her out of her misery. A life for a life, or should I say, a wife for a wife. You have 10 seconds. Are you ready? Good. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my God. See? Predictable. I saw it in your eyes, even if it was just for a second. You wanted more than anything to pull that trigger. But even your own wife's life on the line.
Of course I couldn't. She's innocent.
A shame, really. Especially when your heroics don't even matter. In the end.
No.